ask MJ to marry me.
A man has to put his wife before himself. Can you do that, Peter?
Yeah. I think I can.
We have some new information. This is your uncle's actual killer. We lost his trail 2 days ago.
This man killed my uncle, and he's still out there.
Everybody needs help sometimes, Peter. Even Spider-Man.
Revenge is like a poison that can take us over. Before you know it, turn you into something ugly.
The suit. Where'd this come from? The power.
Feels good. You lose yourself to it.
Whoa, Spidey, love the new outfit. Remember Ben Parker?
What does it matter to you anyway?
Everything!
Your file shows no kills, but to become a 00, it takes two.
How did you die? No contact? Not well.
You needn't worry.
The second is... Yes. Considerably.
The man was Lechiffre, private banker to the world's terrorists. Which would explain how he could set up a high-stakes poker game at Casino Royale in Montenegro. If he loses this game, he'll have nowhere to run. You're the best player in the service.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game. But if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism. I will be keeping my eye on our government's money and off your perfectly formed house.
You noticed.
Isn't causing you to perspire.
It doesn't bother you, killing those people.
Well, I wouldn't be very good at my job if it did. How's our girl? Melted your cold heart yet? James, get the girl out.
You're not going to let me in there. You've got your armor back on.
I have no armor left.
Will you yield? In time.
Here he comes.
Oh, Jasper.
What was the story with you two anyway?
You're about to get married?
He cheated on you, but you stayed friends.
He didn't see it as cheating.
I never realized how pathetic you are.
Oh, God.
I'm so aware of it.
Just tell me, did you sleep with her?
Okay, I slept with her. Are you happy now? Oh, you gotta be...
I was thinking of going
on holiday.
Where do I want to go?
By myself, depressed at Christmas.
Have come up with the same solution.
Home exchange.
We switch houses, cars, everything.
Bingo!
I need you to answer this. Are there any men in your town?
Perfect.
Wish me luck.
Yeah.
Next from Nancy Myers.
Dashing through the snow.
This can't be it. It's just down the line. Do you think you can make it from here?
Thank you.
The director of Something's Gotta Give and What Women Want.
Oh, hello. Do you know where Rose Hill Cottage is?
Stay down there.
And then just keep going.
Way down there?
Way down.
Just at the end of the lane.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Can a change of address?
I'm here.
And that makes this complicated.
Okay.
No.
And that doesn't make things complicated.
Cameron Diaz.
You know what I really want to do? I want to eat carbs without wanting to kill myself.
Someone's having a party tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Kate Winslet. You radiate good.
Which is apparently a really big turn-on.
Exactly.
Jude Law.
I have to kiss you.
Jack Black.
It's Christmas Eve, and we're going out there. We're going to celebrate being young and being alive.
It's a holiday.
Excuse me.
Okay.
No, I did not just graze your boob.